This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Dungeons cannot be replayed once successfully completed. The campaign revolves around a single lead character, with the other characters playing a supporting role at the start of each scenario or battle. Players select which additional adventurers to take along, up to a total of 5 such auxiliary characters after the first few scenarios. While this technically allows one to have more than 6 adventurers, only characters who actually participate in a given battle earn experience, so attempting to field a larger stable of cohorts serves to dilute earned experience levels. The game features the core character classes from the items between characters, or adjust character equipment when a battle or mission is available at a given location. The adventure action is presented, allowing players to undertake the indicated scenario. Once a scenario begins, the player forms a party from the available characters, and the game then switches to adventuring mode. In this mode, the party and surroundings are displayed using a zoomed-in bird's eye view. The camera can be rotated using the left analog stick and the map scrolled as desired, although only features, e.g. monsters which characters can currently see, are shown in dimly lit environments. Torches or the use of darkvision are required to achieve full visibility. The game uses a menu-based action system, where a character is selected and his or her actions are then selected from a series of branching menu options. In exploration mode, where no monsters are currently nearby, characters can take turns in any order, with the same character able to act again and again if desired. The party can also rest in this mode, restoring all spells and hit points. However, once a monster is observed or becomes aware of the party, the game switches to a standard initiative-based dungeons. While a few magical items are awarded for completing certain scenarios, most such treasure is stored in chests discovered during scenarios. These chests must be opened and their contents removed during the course of a mission if the characters are to make use of them. If a scenario is completed before such chests are open, their contents are lost forever, as characters cannot easily trade items amongst themselves during an adventure. Weaker characters can easily become overloaded if they pick up a sufficiently heavy quantity of equipment. Items can be dropped on the ground and picked up by any other characters in your party. If you wish to trade items during an adventure, this process can be time-consuming and is generally not recommended while in combat multiplayer dungeons. Publication score 1 Upcom 65 of 10, GameSpot 5 of 10, GameSpy 15 of 5, IGN 65 of 10. Dungeons to gain a sense of where your enemies are until they're right on top of you. As of the 19th of December 2007, the Metacritic score for the title was 58%. References: Carrot Walker, Tori, the 3rd of May 2007. Dungeons. Basics: General Controversies Editions, Gen Con, Popular Culture Related Products, Retro Clones, RPGA Sources and Influences, Gameplay Adventures, Alignment, Dungeon Master, Game Mechanics, Magic Miniatures. Creators: Dave Arneson, Keith Baker, Ed Greenwood, Jeff Grubb, Gary Gigax, Tracy Hickman, Robert J. Kuntz, Mike Merles, Frank Mentzer, Jim Ward, Margaret Weiss. Companies: Grenadier Models, Hasbro, Judges Guild, Paizo, RAL, Partha. Strategic Simulations: TSR, Wizards of the Coast. Licenses: Game System License, Open Game License. System Reference Document: Ghostwalk, Greyhawk, Kara, Tur, Mystara, Planescape, Ravenloft, Spelljammer, Worlds, Abair, Toril, Eberron, Kryn, Mystara, Orth, Underdark, Planes of Existence, Prime, Material Plane, Inner Planes, Outer Planes, Far Realm, Plane of Shadow, Bard, Cleric, Druid, Fighter, Magic User, Mage, Wizard, Monk, Mystic, Paladin, Ranger, Sorcerer, Thief, Rogue, Warlock. List of alternative classes. Character lists: Dragonlance, Forgotten Realms, Greyhawk, Ravenloft. Notable characters: Drizzt Doerden, Elminster, Igwilv, Raistlin, Mahire, Mordenkainen, Lord Soth, Strahd, Von Zarevich. Chromatic Dragon, Metallic Dragon, Elementals, Fey, Fiends, Giants, Humanoids, Lycanthropes, Monstrous, Humanoids, Oozes, Outsiders, Plants, Undead. Notable: Beholder, Drow, Dark Elf, Githyanki, Illithid, Mind Flayer. Lich. Lists by Edition: Original Classic AD. Gnome Deities, Halfling Deities, Monster Archdevils, Demon Lords, Dragon Deities, Drow Deities, Dark Seldarine, Fey Deities, Seelie Court, Giant Deities, Goblinoid Deities, Orc Deities. Lists by Setting: Dragonlance Deities, Forgotten Realms Deities, Greyhawk Deities. Core Rulebooks, Player's Handbook, Dungeon Master's Guide, Monster Manual. Classic Rule Sets. Dungeons. Deities. Imagine living Greyhawk Journal Polyhedron Notable Modules List of Eberron Modules and Sourcebooks Against the Giants Dead Gods Desert of Desolation Dragonlance Expedition to the Barrier Peaks The Gates of Firestorm Peak The Isle of Dread The Keep on the Borderlands The Lost Caverns of Soykinth Queen of the Spiders Ravenloft Red Hand of Doom The Ruins of Undermountain The Temple of Elemental Evil Tomb of Horrors White Plume Mountain in World Codex of the Infinite Plains Tales of the Sword Coast Enhanced Edition Siege of Dragonspear Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Amn Throne of Baal Enhanced Edition Dark Alliance Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance 2 Icewind Dale Series Icewind Dale Heart of Winter Icewind Dale, Enhanced Edition Icewind Dale 2 Neverwinter Nights Series Neverwinter Nights Shadows of Undrentide Hordes of the Underdark Kingmaker Pirates of the Sword Coast Infinite Dungeons Darkness over Daggerford Wyvern Crown of Cormyr Neverwinter Nights 2 Mask of the Betrayer Storm of Zaheer Mysteries of Westgate Pool of Radiance Series Pool of Radiance Curse of the Azure Bonds Secret of the Silver Blades Pools of Darkness Ruins of Myth Draenor Savage Frontier Series Gateway to the Savage Frontier Neverwinter Nights Treasures of the Savage Frontier Other games by campaign setting Dark Sun Dark Sun, Shattered Lands Dark Sun, Wake of the Ravager Dark Sun Online, Crimson Sands Dragonlance Heroes of the Lance Dragons of Flame War of the Lance Dragonstrike Shadow Sorcerer Champions of Kryn Death Knights of Kryn The Dark Queen of Kryn Eberron D. D. Fantasy Empire's Tower of Doom Shadow over Mystara Collection Chronicles of Mystara Ravenloft Ravenloft, Strahd's Possession Ravenloft, Stone Prophet Iron. The Temple of Elemental Evil D.